Okay guys, so in this tutorial we'll show you how to use videos from OpenLoad into the WordPress version of Easio Video Player. So first of all, go to your video when you have the video on OpenLoad. Go to More Tools and Developer Tools to have here the Elements panel open. Play the video, it's very important. So first of all, you need to play the video. If there is any advertisement, wait for the advertisement to wait to finish playing. Let's wait to... Oh yeah, it's a kiss. Okay, so now we have... I have here my video. So, select the... I don't know how this is called, the inspect tool, I guess. Just click on it. And here on the video, just click on the video. And you should see a video element if you check here the element it's starting with the video, and this video has a source src like this. Double click on it and or just select it, copy it, and let's go to WordPress and let's delete this stuff. This is another test. Let's add a new video. Here has a video label, add test. The video type is normal. If you like to set it private, set it to private. If you want to encrypt the source, you can encrypt it, but for this test, I will leave it normal. So now we have the source, but this is not enough. We need to add the domain name in the beginning of the source. So where are you? Let's go here. So at the beginning, before the stream, add the domain. Make sure that it's just, I don't know how this is called. How this is called, just a single line. I'm sorry, I don't know how that is called. Weird. And at the end, to tell the player that this is a video file, add a question mark dot an mp4. And it should work fine. So let's add. Let's remove this stuff because it's not supposed to be here. Let's select the shortcode. Paste it here, so we have our theme. If you want to test this before testing here in WordPress, you can just copy the this URL that we have added here and paste it direct in the browser. And this, I guess, is starting the download weird. Let's see it like this. Yeah, so you can see that the video is there. Okay, update. And now let's close this. This is the preview page. Let's refresh it. And this is the video playing from OpenLoad. It's a very small video. I think it's, I don't know, 48, 40. Anyway, it's a small video. I'm not sure of the resolution. So this is how it's done. It's very simple. This applies to all videos. You can add as many videos as you like. I'm not sure if it's possible to add mp3 files, but if it is, just add here, if you want to use an mp3 file, just add at the end, instead of mp4, just add mp3. This is telling the player that the file is not an mp4 file, but an mp3 file, since there is no extension added here. Okay, so I guess this covers this short tutorial. I hope you will find this feature useful. Thank you for watching.